Oh. All right, come on in. Just don't break anything.
Right, that's that lever renovated, mate.
And remember,
mate,
you pull it with your arm.
Thanks, Goblin Guy.
I have a name, mate. It's Dancent.
I think it's time for action platforming, Bjornhorn. You have to pull the levers and run like an idiot to catch up to platforms. Or as I like to call it, lazy level design.
Whoa!
I'm sure you'll figure this out soon. It was designed by drunk goblins, after all.
I'm not even sure these are meant to be puzzles.
Navigating through a construction site is a puzzle by nature, Bjornhorn.
Ha!
looks like a giant robot.
It says Vagob on it. Well, time to blindly pull levers and hope for the best.
All right, I guess you have a point.
Good job! You action platform the home out of that one!
This walking tower thing is in the way!
Who parks their walking tower thing in the middle of the road like that? You should go up there and complain, Beoharn!
Hey!
Oh, hey, horrible severed head. Are you back to haunt me about my mistakes in the past? Whisper ideas into my ear? I will never let you have my soul, horrible severed head.
What?
What? Oh, how can I help you, a different horrible severed head?
We're going to Helheim, and your tower thing is in the way. Can you move it?
Oh, I just parked here to work on, oh, Goblin God, who am I kidding? Sure, I'll move the tower. But not because you asked me to, horrible severed head too. I was going to anyway.
Okay. Great. Thanks.
Oh, horrible severed head too?
Yeah?
I forgot the pin code to log into the tower computer. You'll have to find Archie the mute painter, horrible severed head too. He knows all the tower codes by heart. Tell him Henry sent you, but don't even think about giving me the wrong pin code, HSH2. One wrong digit, and the whole tower will self-destruct. Nobody wants that to happen. All right, go on then. Get out of here. Bring me my pin code.
Thank you. Hey, Archie, what's Henry's tower code? Archie, hold on. Show me the numbers when I'm actually there. I'm coming back. Hey, Archie, can you show me the code again? Wait, why are you writing numbers again? Just show me the ones you wrote earlier. Gosh darn it. Pesto! A little help here?
Sorry, Beoharn. I don't handle heights very well either.
One second, Archie. Just gotta pull the lever again.
What's the pin code, horrible severed head 2?
One.
Mm-hmm.
Four.
Uh-huh.
Nine.
Mm-hmm.
One.
Mm-hmm.
All righty, horrible severed head 2. Off we go. There you go, horrible severed head 2. Now, please, leave me alone. I'm traumatized enough as it is.
Let's go in here, Beoharn. I think it's starting to get chillier.
You'll get used to the cold, Pesto.
This place smells like sweat!
You should try smelling Valhalla.
Beoharn, hold up. Who's that guy?
Oh, snap. I think that's Baldur the Beautiful, Pesto. He's supposed to be the most modest of all gods. He got killed by his brother when Loki...
Yeah, I don't care. Hey, Bo Walder! Over here, man!
Oh, we got fans already, Ramsay!
Yeah, man. Huge, fans. Look, we're trying to go to Viking Hell, but this whole place is a mess. Maybe you can help us?
Welcome, you mighty rock and rollers! We are stoked that you are here to take part in the Helheim Hassle!
He's not gonna help us, is he?
About 12 years ago, everybody wanted to go to Valhalla! They went toe-to-toe to Meanwhile, in the ground below, no one like Hailstone, the ruler of the underworld was through. Viking King Hela! Hey, rock and roller, my name is Boulder. I've got the touch to make hell out cold. My genius puzzle's gonna be bolder than the frozen lava that was getting old. Yeah, rocker, my name is Boulder, and with my magic touch, hell, I'm gonna be gold. My genius puzzle's gonna be bolder than the frozen lava that was getting old. Yeah, yeah!
It makes us do this every day.
So, just to be clear, you won't help us get to Viking Hell?
I just did, by presenting you the power of rock and roll and beauty.
Why ain't anything ever easy? Come on, Beoharn. I'm still cold.
For what it's worth, I think this place is coming together really nice.
Thank you, young fan. Now go out there and solve puzzles to your heart's content. See what the road to Helheim has to offer. Make us proud!
Aw, yeah!
Aw, yeah.
Look at this guy trying to lift that weight.
Nice, Buster. He just needs some encouragement. Come on, man. You can do it, man. Come on.
Come on, man.
You can do it. I believe in you. Come on. Tickle, 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 tickle. Give it everything. You can do it. Come on! Tickle, 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 tickle! Come on, man! You can do it! I believe in you! Come on! Come on, man. You can do it, man. Come on. Come on, man. You can do it, man. Come on. Come on, man. You can do it. I believe in you. Come on. Tickle, 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 tickle! Come on, you can do it! You can do it! Come on, just do it! Come on, you can do it! You can do it! Come on, just do it! Come on, you can do it! You can do it! Come on, just do it!
There's no use, little dude. I can't drag this huge weight, no matter how much you encourage me. I need my blueberry smoothie to be able to do it. But that douchey bird up there stole it. He says depending on smoothies isn't proper training technique.
Never mind.
Hey, Head, I'm Vetfulnir. If you need training tips, I'm your guide.
Vetriful... what? Man, I can't wait to go back home where people have normal names, like Frank, or Becky, or Andromalin, the burner of children.
Hey, Vetfulnir, can we borrow that smoothie a second?
You're gonna give it to Andre, aren't you? He can't rely on smoothies all the time. That isn't proper training technique.
My smoothie! Now I don't have to climb all the way up to the Smoothie Mancer's secret shack again! I did it! I really did it! Thank you, little dude! Thank you! My name is Andre, by the way. I will be your friend forever!
Ooh, that was his good arm, too.
Did I, just rip off your...
Idiot.
Oh, be nice, Pesto. He was nice. I should tell him I'm okay.
Maybe you should rescue your other arm first, Beauharn.
Thank you.
react to a severed arm tickling you?
Looks like the doors up here are locked, Pesto.
Find the keys then, Bjohorn. Gosh darn it, do I have to do everything around here?
Pesto, you never told me why you want to go to Helheim.
Yes, I have. I'm going there to pick up my stupid boss's stupid new sword. He always orders his stupid swords from the Viking Hell Lady, because she knows dwarves.
Dwarves are the best blacksmiths in the world, so that makes sense.
Who even uses swords anymore? Just get a Boom Duck Super Mag Predator shotgun, like everybody else!
Thank you. Come on, man. You can do it. I believe in you. Come on. Come on, you can do it! You can do it! Come on, just do it! Come on, man! You can do it, man! Come on! Come on, man. You can do it. I believe in you. Come on!
Not again.
Currents in their natural habitat.
Hey, 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 whoa, whoa, whoa. This is a VVIP area, bro. Only the most pro-rip bros that know the password can hang here. Oh, wait, you're that kid the king told me about. Yeah, fine. You can come in.
Anyway, so I says to him, how's about I wait for your brother, but also his youth? So then, it's me.
Holy home! It's even colder out here! Ah, gosh darn it. Why didn't I bring a scarf or something?
It's not that bad, Pesto. You'll get used to it.
Thank you.
Hey, man, can you let us pass?
Haven't you heard? This place is renovating. You've got to solve my puzzle.
What's your puzzle?
The puzzle is... you've got to give me 1,000,000 coins!
What?
Where are we gonna find that kind of money?
Ah, come on! Don't hide your coin from Uncle Fafnir!
My leg!
Think I'll hold on to this until you start showing me some coins, Squirt. 1,000,000 of them!
That's it! I'm killing this guy! I don't care if it's written or not! Throw me in hell, Jill! I don't care! I'll rot your face off, you overgrown frog! Come on, don't just stand there! Bring him up! I'll give you a dis-
Pesto, wait! It's not worth it. I think I can still move my leg in there.
How does that help?
If I can use my leg to mess with his uvula, I can make him throw up.
Making frogs throw up. Just another day in the office.
Gosh darn it.
I need an arm so I can climb up his throat.
What? Are you gonna ask him to eat your arm too?
No, that would be weird. I'll figure something else out.